Hey guys, this is Jessica from The Idealist, and today I am bringing you my first Harris Teeter haul on this channel. While Harris Teeter doubles coupons every day, they are generally more expensive than the other local grocery stores in my town. However, every so often, they run a triple coupon special. Instead of talking about the special and all the rules, I will put all of that information in the description for you guys. I did want to mention that if you are watching this video between Wednesday, September 11th, and Tuesday, September 17th, 2013, the triple coupon special is still going on, so you have an opportunity to take advantage of some of these deals. Alright, so without further ado, let's get started. This haul was separated into three transactions. The first transaction, I purchased two canisters of Lysol wipes. These retail for $3.49 each. This week, they are on sale for $2 each. I used two 75 cents off one printable coupons that tripled, making my out-of-pocket free. Harris Teeter does not give overages, so my subtotal was zero, and after tax, I paid 11 cents. The second transaction, I purchased 6 boxes of a hamburger helper, 3 boxes of chicken helper, 6 boxes of Betty Crocker potatoes, 1 box of Kellogg's Pop-Tarts, 2 loaves of Nature's Own honey wheat bread, and 2 tubs of Land O'Lakes spreadable butter. The hamburger helper and chicken helper retail for $1.95 each. This week, they are on sale for $1 each. I used 3 75 cents off of 3 coupons found in the August 18th, 2013 Smart Source, or the same coupon can be found in the September 8th, 2013 Smart Source. Each coupon tripled, making my out-of-pocket $2.25 for all 9 boxes. The Betty Crocker potatoes retail for $1.99 each. This week, they are on sale for $1 each. I used 3 50 cents off 2 coupons found in the September 8th, 2013 Smart Source. Each coupon tripled, making my out-of-pocket $1.50 for all 6 boxes. The Kellogg's Pop-Tarts are not on sale, but retail for $2.29 each. I used 1 70 cents off 1 printable coupon that I believe is no longer available. This coupon tripled, making my out-of-pocket 19 cents. The Nature's Own Honey Wheat Bread retails for $3.59 each. This week, they are on sale. Buy one, get one free. I used 2 75 cents off 1 printable coupons that are unfortunately no longer available. These coupons tripled, making my out-of-pocket free for both loaves of bread. The Land O'Lakes butter retails for $2.55 each. This week, it is on sale for $1.50 each. I used 2 40 cents off 1 coupons found in the August 25th, 2013 Smart Source. These coupons tripled, making my out-of-pocket 60 cents for both tubs. The subtotal for this transaction was $4.54, and after tax, I paid $4.77. My third and final transaction, I purchased 2 20-ounce bottles of Heinz ketchup, 2 canisters of Lysol wipes, 3 boxes of Hamburger Helper, and 1 box of Duncan Hines cake mix. The Heinz ketchup is not on sale, but retails for $2.19 each. I used 2 50 cents off 1 coupons found in the August 25th, 2013 Red Plum. These coupons tripled, making my out-of-pocket $1.38 for both. The Lysol wipes retail for $3.49 each. Again, this week they are on sale for $2 each. I used 2 75 cents off 1 printable coupons that tripled, making my out-of-pocket free. The Hamburger Helper retails for $1.95 each. Again, this week they are on sale for $1 each. I used 1 75 cents off 3 coupons found in the August 18th, 2013 Smart Source, or the same coupon may be found in the September 8th, 2013 Smart Source. I was also able to load the 75 cents off of 3 Harris Teeter EVIT coupon onto my Harris Teeter card. The manufacturer's coupon tripled, making my out-of-pocket free for all 3 boxes. The Duncan Hines cake mix is not on sale but retails for $1.95. I used 1 35 cents off 1 printable coupon that tripled, making my out-of-pocket 90 cents. The subtotal for this transaction was $2.28, and after tax, I paid $2.49. The total retail value of this haul is $70.20. Before coupons, the sales price of this haul is $41.21. After coupons, my subtotal was $6.82, and after tax, I paid $7.37. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like this video and subscribe. Bye!